In the mid-19th century, a revolution in gunmaking made all previous generations of artillery obsolete. Dover Castle had to defend itself against naval attack.
In the years 1871 to 1874, four batteries of heavy guns were added to the cliff edge overlooking the Dover Strait. East Emmy Bastion, Hospital Battery, Shot Yard Battery, and Shoulder of Mutton Battery. The site we are looking at today is the location of Hospital Battery, though only small traces of the 1874 battery remain. It is interesting to add that Hospital Battery got its name from the garrison hospital that was once located behind Admiralty Lookout. All the gun batteries became obsolete by the year 1890. In the early years of the 20th century, advances in fire control were enabling fortress commanders to exercise more centralised command of gun batteries. This led to the conversion of the now obsolete Hospital Battery. In 1905, the Hospital Battery was converted into a fire command post for controlling the guns in Dover Harbour. The commanding position of the fire command post that overlooked the harbour and the Dover Strait led the Admiralty in 1914 to move its port war signal station from the Western Heights to its new location directly above the fire command post. From its new location, the Navy controlled all movements of shipping in and out of Dover Harbour, using flags and wireless, and could quickly contact gun batteries immediately below. Admiralty Lookout played a part in both world wars. In the Second World War in 1940, the fire command post had a concrete blast wall erected directly behind it. One year later, a massive concrete slab was placed over the top, covering both the fire command post and the port war signal station, protecting it from air attack. Admiralty Lookout has survived both world wars and still stands strong on the cliff edge of Dover Castle, ready to fight another day.